We started something with anything with a basic where I release the girl and get a double hand. Okay? So if I did my normal basic from right here to whatever I wanted to do, I release her somewhere and get a double hand position. So we had one, two, three. And I wrapped her up, okay? From right here, she's going to go five, six, seven. One, two, three. 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 And I'm ready to go on my five. Now, if you try to go five, six, seven, okay, you can for right now and get back into your basic.